In recent years, Chinese enterprises have moved into Africa, leading to fresh momentum in the development of the local economy. Africa is an important node in China's Belt and Road Initiative. According to research, there are now more than 10,000 Chinese companies on the African continent. Chinese-funded enterprises build factories, bring advanced machinery and equipment, introduce new manufacturing technology and management systems, and promote the transformation and upgrading of the local economic structure. In turn, the rich local natural and human resources support the development of the company. Ethiopian Oriental Industrial Park is China's first national-level overseas economic and trade cooperation zone. At present, more than 80 Chinese-funded enterprises gather at the site. The industry involves shoemaking, automobile assembly, chemical manufacturing, and pharmaceuticals, and has provided tens of thousands of jobs.